したって消せない夢も止まれない今も誰かのために強くなれるなら何度でも立ち上がれ世界に打ちのめされた泣ける意味を知ったグレンの花咲き誇れ運命を照らして
You! Boy, was that close for you, Karma.
Yeah, you almost went home last episode. Good thing
that Nigel voted himself off last episode. If he voted for you, you would have been as good as gone.
Yes, but it looks like I do have some luck on my side, so, we're just good. All we gotta do is make sure that we don't lose, because then there'll be a tiebreaker. But if it ends up wind up being a fighting thing for the tiebreaker, then we're more likely gonna win, because us three are pretty much...that good.
Yeah, I guess you're right on that.
But I still want to try to get rid of Dobby, so I don't want to leave the show yet.
Well, looks like Nigel got eliminated last episode.
Yeah, but it was his fault. He voted for himself. If he didn't, then it would have been Karma going, and Karma scares me. I hope he goes home next.
Yeah, same. But I do hope that none of us go next. We all gotta make sure that we win the next challenge. Indeed.
Yeah.
We better, because if it does end up being a tiebreaker challenge, they'll probably vote me off, and then I'll lose, and then I'll be going home!
Hello, Final 25, and welcome to Episode 24 of Total Paper Island Color Crusade. Sorry, I also will not be using the challenge request this episode, but in the next episode, there might be one. If not, then... oop. But, anyways, with that being said... last time, you guys did a challenge, and in the end, Team 4 was sent up for elimination, and it was Nigel Luno that was sent home. Now we have a Final 25. And also, sorry for the lack of uploads. But with that being said, welcome to today's episode, and today's challenge will be pretty simple. It's going to be to carry someone on your team. If your team has an odd-even number of people that are in the team, send people out until the team is even, then choose a partner on who you're going to carry, and the last... partnership left standing will win for their team, and they'll choose which team will be going up for elimination. So you're going to want to do your best this episode. With that being said, click the side who will be doing what, and yeah. Let's see, we have 7 of us. So I say the biggest of us should probably sit out. How about you, Princess?
What? Okay, I guess I'll sit out.
Well, there's 6 of us, so we're good.
And there's 6 of us, so we're good too. As well as 6 of us. So I guess only Princess Peach will be standing out. Okay. Anyways, now choose your partners.
I'll carry Levi. I'm Levi. I'll carry Narancha. I'll carry Crash. Then that means I have to carry Happy? Yes, of course, because, I could carry you. Not really, but still. You're gonna carry me. Okay.
All right, Toriko, I say you carry the biggest out of us, and I would say that's Jeff.
Okay, I guess I'll carry Jeff. I guess I'll try to carry Leon.
All right.
And that means I guess I'll have to carry you. All right, let's go.
I'll carry Dobby.
Yeah, sure.
I'll try to carry Mike, okay? I guess I'll carry you then. All right.
I'll carry Sayaka.
Oh, okay, then. I'll carry Courage.
Ooh.
And I guess that means I'll carry you then. Alright.
Alright, you're now all carrying each other, so, the challenge has now started. So, let's see what happens.
Well, it's a piece of cake. Let's push the others off.
Wait, no.
Enough!
Oh, looks like you two are out. We didn't even last a minute.
Ooh, this is really, really struggling. I can't even carry you that long.
You better not drop me.
Whew, jeez, you're heavy. Hey?
Ugh, I don't know if I can last that long. Hopefully you can do your best. I'm sorry, I can't. Ugh.
Well, you two are out. Oh man, I'm sorry. Oh, no, you're good.
Yep, I'm gonna give up.
No, don't do it.
And you two are out.
Really, Kaminari, did you really have to give up like that?
Sorry, I'm not that strong, alright?
Piece of cake.
Sorry, I don't think I'll be able to carry you much longer.
No, don't drop me off!
and you two are out. Nice going, Steven. Sorry, but if you weren't too heavy, we would have lasted longer.
And everyone else is still going.
I'm gonna try to get Lugia and Dobby out. Be careful. Whoa. Ha ha. Oh, look. Quick, Lugia, look back. What? Whoa. Oh, crap. And looks like you two are out. Aw, oh, man. Boy, that was close, right, Dobby? What? Dobby, where'd you go? You dropped me, you idiot. Looks like you both are out. What? But we could have won. Yeah, thanks a lot, Lugia.
And that's everybody on Team 3. There's only one pair left on Team 2, two pairs left on Team 4, and three pairs left on Team 1.
Sorry, Team 1, but I gotta get some of you guys out of here. What? Whoa! Really, Tails? Wait, I might push him down. No, don't you dare! Oh, no!
And looks like all four of you are out. That's everybody on Team 2.
Toriko! Well, because you're so manly, I'll forgive you.
Okay, then.
Tails, you better not screw up next time.
Hey, at least I got Toriko out.
And that leaves four pairs left.
This doesn't look good in our favor, huh? You think? Well, Levi, should we try to get rid of those two? Yes, our team has to win. Let's go. Whatever you say. Oh, crap. Yups. Oh, crap. Oh, no. I dropped you, too.
Well, all four of you are out. Oop. And it looks like there's only two pairs left.
All right. Try to take him down. Yeah. Oh, crap. Yes. No. Oh, man.
And looks like Rio and Courage is out. Ooh. And Kaneki and Crash Bandicoot win for Team 1.
Yeah, mate. Yes.
Congrats, Team 1. As for winning, you can decide between either Team 2, Team 3, or Team 4 that will be facing elimination. Do you want to choose Crash?
All right. Let's see. Oh, sorry. Now, which team?
Well, I want to see some pretty interesting things, so I'm going to send Team 4 up for elimination.
Again?
Well, Team 4, looks like you six will be facing elimination, and one of you will be going home tonight. So, I'll see you all at the elimination tonight. Good luck to all of you.
Oh, no. I hope me, Kurt, and Saika are safe.
Welp, guys. Looks like we're facing elimination again. I know, and it's so sad.
Yeah, because I don't want any of us to go. I wish we could make it to the merge.
I know, but, well, there's still hope, right? I mean, there's more likely going to be a tiebreaker, and one of us is more likely going to be in the tiebreaker. But you never know, right? Maybe one of them will decide to leave and vote for one of themselves. I don't know. Well, I hope that happens, but it's very unlikely.
Well, who are we going to vote off? I say vote off Karma, you know?
Yeah, I was thinking of Karma, too. Well, I guess, I mean, at least we already know who we're voting off, then. Yeah.
Wow, losing twice in a row? We are definitely the worst team now.
Yeah, but that's all right, I guess. Well, who are we going to vote off, fellas? That's kind of tough. But if Dobby was in this team, then I would totally vote him off. Can you stop talking about Dobby? It's like if you're obsessed with him. Look, I just really want to get him out, all right?
Okay, whatever you say. Actually, I think I have an idea of who to vote off.
Let's face it, out of me, Hunter, and Rio, I'm definitely going to be in the bottom. And I gotta choose someone that, let's say, is the weakest.
Man, Team 4, you guys really suck. After today, there'll only be five of you left on this team. But you have all have already made your votes and have already made your decisions. This elimination might be a good one. It depends. But if I call your name, you are safe. Cream the Rabbit. Rio. Hunter. And Sayaka. So it's down to you two, Karma Akabane and Courage the Cowardly Dog. One of you two will be going home tonight. And I don't know yet because it's a tie.
Well, I think most of you already know what happens when it's a tie. You four are safe, but you two will be facing in the Super Sudden Death Challenge. Follow me.
Oh, no.
All right, Karma and Courage, this should be very normal to you. I mean, very recognizable, I guess. Not new at all, but yeah. You both got a fight. Whoever's the last one left
is safe and the one to fall off is out. So, as soon as they go, you guys can start. Fight!
Oh no, I know why!
Sorry, no hard feelings, Courage. I do find you a bit cute and all, but I really, really gotta win this game. And well, it was the best option to choose the weakest.
Wait, you think I'm weak compared to Cream and Sayaka?
I mean, you're the smallest and you're a dog, so, no hard feelings and all, but...
And Karma wins, and he's safe.
Huh, yes. Let's just say this is a bit of, I don't know, Karma for trying to get rid of me last episode.
Oh?
Welp, Courage, I'm sorry, but looks like your time is out. You are eliminated, so feel free to say final goodbyes to your team.
Oh, well, I saw it coming. I knew if it was going to be against me or one of you three, I would more likely lose. And look, that happened. Well, I just want to say, I'm not that mad at all. I'm not mad. I'm just really sad. I really wanted to make it to the merge with my friends. But I guess it's not going to happen. Well, Cream and Sayaka, I wish you both the best of luck.
Oh, man. Well, goodbye, Courage. I'm gonna miss you. Yeah, I hope we could come back another season and work with each other again.
Yeah, it was really fun. And you three, good luck, I guess.
Okay. Goodbye, Courage. See ya. You are pretty courage for... I mean, you have some courage for your elimination. What?
Well, okay, thanks, I guess. Goodbye, everybody.
And with that, looks like Courage has been eliminated. And as for the rest of you, you are all safe for tonight, entering the final 24. So, grab a thing, tip the camp, and I'll see you next episode. Now, let's eliminate Courage.
Well, Courage, this is goodbye.
Oh, well, see ya, everybody. I'm going back to nowhere. Ugh.
And with that, Courage is eliminated. And with him gone, that leads us down to our final 24. Out of the final 24, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. And if you have some easy challenge ideas, feel free to request them down in the comments down below. They are very much appreciated, and if you really want your challenge to be used in a recent episode, it's best to go with the easy ones so that I can actually do them. And the ones where are not so easy, I guess, like to do, like, if you're recording, like, right now and you have to print or something, then you really can't do that until some other day, so, you know. But, yeah, if you have some easy challenges, feel free to recommend them down in the comments down below. I know I did not say recommend right, but sorry. And as always, I will see you all in the next episode. Thanks for watching this episode of Total Paper Island Color Crusade.